Hello, welcome to the third part of this introduction series to Fuforia Chalk. In this video, I will show you how you're able to add contacts to your contact list in Chalk. Let's open up the app. When the app is first opened, you see the start screen. We can either log in with a new requested account from before or sign up for a free account. I'll explain to you a little more about the Join Session button in the next video. For now, let's log in. Once logged in, we are in the Chalk app. Devices that are currently not officially supported are automatically set to support only audio and video. If you want to try to see if the annotations do work, you can change that in the settings. In this video, I will only focus on adding contacts. In the next video, I will discuss how we can actually start to call and use Chalk. We can add contacts by either clicking on the Add Contact button in the middle or in the top right corner. When pressed, you're able to add users via the company directory or directly via their email address. In the last video, we will discuss how we can add users via the admin center in the company directory. Let's add my colleague Edgar to the contact list. I'll go to the company directory, look for his name, and once I found him, I can add him via the plus button. If I want to remove a contact, let's say I add the wrong Edgar, I can swipe the contact to the left and hit delete. When you add a user via their email, but they do not have an account yet, you can send them an invite link. Adding and removing users is very straightforward in Chalk. Let's go over how we can actually call the users in the next video. Click on the left image for the video playlist and the right one for the next video. If you have any feedback regarding Fuforia Chalk, please put it down in the comments. Any feedback regarding this video format is also highly appreciated. Thank you for watching.